These servos come with an assortment of little control horns that snap on there. Then there's a small screw that goes in here and keeps it in place. But I want a disc attached to the end of the servo. And then I'm going to shape this like a cam. I traced around a fender washer, located the center. I drilled a 9/32 hole to clear the center hub. Then placed this in there and traced around the sides and located the end, which for this control horn was 5/32. I cut this out on a scroll saw. That fits in there quite well. This will be laminated with that other disc. When that's dry, I'll put a little epoxy in here. Take this control horn, snap it down in there. The epoxy will come up through the holes and attach itself to the plywood, and that will be a firm assembly. I still need to drill a hole in here so I can use the screw to attach this to the output shaft. I still need to drill the hole for the retaining screw. I'll put that control horn in there and just hold it. Spin a brad point bit backwards to mark the center. Now I can go in there with a larger brad point, drill that out. This is making one cycle about every 3 seconds. This may need a little more movement, and it could be just a little bit faster, so I can make a change in the program on that. Thank you for watching. If you haven't watched one of these before, please do so. It will help support this channel. I appreciate it.